lot of people think that there were all these wild parties that went on at Elvis's home. One night, Elvis was in his bedroom. He looked at me and he goes, go in there. Put his arm around me. And I said, well, what do you want? You want to hear what he said?
You didn't even have to see. I was walking in the room to feel that he was in the room.
I was stunned by the charisma.
It was my first intimate relationship with a man.